Ladies and gentlemen, I know the night is quite young.
And to thank the committee of top 100 executives.